Imagine Jazz presents Darryl Yokley and Sound Reformation. We're so excited to see every single one of you. And for many reasons, not just the fact that we've all been kind of in this abyss of no concerts and no in-person throughout the pandemic. I want to tell you a little bit about how Imagine Jazz started. And many of you know this, but many of you don't. First of all, though, how many of you have been to an Imagine Jazz show before this day? Welcome back, thank you. And how many of you, this is your first event? Welcome, thank you so much for joining the Imagine family. The Imagine Jazz family started really as a dream, kind of a pipe dream, and we started with a Kickstarter. And it was just me with this idea, and my husband with this idea of, here's a great artist that we want to see. Can we bring them to Spokane? And we've been to so many shows in Seattle. We've driven over to Seattle zillions of times. And when we were in Seattle, we'd look around the room, or Portland, look around the room and say, hey, there's a Spokane person, there's a Spokane person. And it started out with the idea of, what if we could just get 10 people who are willing to spend $200 or $300 to go to a show and put that in instituted here in Spokane? And that didn't quite happen. We also had the idea of, well, we just need to sell 100 tickets in order to pay for this guest artist. Let's just take the risk, because we really want it, and maybe everybody else wants it too. It didn't quite happen. But we're so thankful for each and every one of you who are willing to purchase your ticket, and for our educational sponsors who are willing to put some money forward to make these things happen. If you look around the room, you can notice that if when I write the check for $3,000 at the end of the night, you could split it up between the number of people who are here, and the amount you paid for a ticket is not that amount, but we're so thankful that we have people who are willing to help us cover the difference. And those people tonight are Empowering People, Access Unlimited, Future Song, and Spokane City Credit Union. Furthermore, we are a family and a community and individuals, and this is, yes, we have corporate sponsorship. I wouldn't even call it corporate sponsorship. We have local sponsorship, but we're not a corporate entity that makes dollars on these shows. Instead, each of us are donating hundreds of hours a year to make this happen, literally pouring out our own blood and sleep just because we love the music so much. So we don't ask anything back for that, but if you're willing to be a part of that family and join and become a member, you can be part of that to make this happen as well. We're so excited to have this next band. Every single artist that we bring, we believe in so deeply, and they're very different from artist to artist. How many of you were here for the Jamie Bowne? Thank you. Thank you for coming. And you will notice that that artist is so different than the artists we're gonna see tonight, different than the Black Art Jazz Collective, different than Logan Richardson's Blues People, and every single artist that we bring. We curate these specifically, not only because these artists are coming through and we have the ability to hire them at a reasonable price, but also because we believe in these artists and what they have to offer, and they're not always the biggest names. Most people, if we ask them who they know for jazz, it's a very small number of the percentage, those biggest artists that they would know. And so we're battling that, and we don't have an advertising budget. We don't have anything except ourselves and our hard work. And so I say that not to make you feel bad for us, but only to let you know that you're really part of a grassroots movement, and something that we feel so passionately about sharing the artistry of jazz music and related art forms, that we do this and we put in all this hours to make this work. So thank you so much for being a part of this. The band tonight, you're just gonna love them. The Curtis brothers on piano and bass, Wayne Smith Jr. on drums, and Darryl Yokley on saxophone. It's so melodic and so beautiful. We also wanna let you know that they do have CDs for sale. So we have $15 for a single CD, or two for 20. I think there's two over there of Darryl's and one of the Curtis brothers. And Darryl's last, the material that they're going to play tonight is from Darryl's last CD, Pictures in an African Exhibition. And it's just such a wonderful work with so many tie-ins with the Mussorgsky work of Pictures in an Exhibition, but all original music. So we just know you're going to love it. Thank you so much for coming tonight, and I'm going to turn it over to the artist.
That's much better when it's turned on. You know, big difference between ON and OFF, right? Thank you for having us, Spokane, Washington, right? Did I say it right? Spokane, okay. I've been trying to talk to Rachel, I was saying Spokane. And then we had to kind of, and it was like, huh? What? Where are you going? So I'm glad I'm getting the right pronunciation of this wonderful city. Introduce the guys in the band. Mr. Zaccai Curtis on the piano. His brother Luques Curtis on the bass. Hailing from Philadelphia, Mr. Wayne Smith Jr. on the drums. And my name is Darryl Yokley. I'm on saxophone. Thank you. So the first two tunes were First Sunrise and Migration. It's like we hit a little introduction that kind of melded in with Zaccai's beautiful piano interlude there. We ended up in Migration. So all this music you're hearing tonight is off my, I guess, most recently completed project, Pictures at an African Exhibition. We had a lot of success with it. We were at the Kennedy Center. We did it at the Museum of Art in Philadelphia with the artwork. I had to apologize. I didn't even think to try to do the artwork here, but maybe that'll be a reason to come back. Maybe I'll do a composer's workshop along with the artwork or something like that. But anyway, but if you like what you're hearing, you want to see the images, it's actually on my website, www.darrylyokley.com. But it's not quite the same as it being live. It's like much more dramatic. Anyway, and it's for sale over there at the table. Anyway, I'll stop talking. I have a tendency to do that too much. We're going to continue with the project. So all this music is from this project that you're hearing tonight, and the next one is entitled Ubuntu. Thank you. Thank you. That was that one featured Luques Curtis in the beginning on bass. Yes, give it up. And now we're going to feature his brother, Zaccai Curtis, who's going to be imitating the kalimba or vira, whichever part of Africa you're drawing the source of information from. But it's like basically a thumb piano, if any of you are familiar with that instrument. So he'll be mimicking that sound here in this composition. It's entitled Stories from the Village Elders. Thank you. Thank you. That was Ominous Nightfall, which had a great drum solo by Wayne Smith Jr. in between. And that was followed up by Hunting Natives. I don't know if we'll have time. I think we're kind of stretching the realm of existence with some of the stuff's happening now. So we might not play all the tunes, but the tunes you hear, you'll hear us exploring. I think we're going to skip to Echoes of Ancient Sahara, just to give a nice little variety, I guess. So we're going to do that one, Echoes of Ancient Sahara.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. That was Echoes of Ancient Sahara. And this next one, we haven't done in a while. It's one of my favorite compositions. I mean, I usually don't like my own tunes, but I mean, this one I enjoyed it. And I like it's my favorite on the record. This one is paying tribute to the victims and survivors of the Rwandan and Sierra Leone genocides. And it's entitled Genocide March.
Thank you.
Thank you, Reverend. Thank you, Mark. Definitely explore a little bit of the more avant-garde side of jazz on that one. So it's always nice little, what do you call it? Alarm. I call it the alarm clock. For those who might be sleeping through the concert, that'll wake you up for sure. I think we probably have time for two more, just to, because again, we're kind of stretching out, so I know how we get. So we'll do the last two tunes on the CD from Pictures at an African American Pictures at an African Exhibition. Try to say that three times fast. So it'll be Blessings from the Benue, and it'll end with New Sunrise. There's a couple other tunes that we didn't get to today, so if you want to figure out the mystery tunes, pick it up at the table over there, please. One more time, a round of applause for Zaccai Curtis on the piano. Luques Curtis on the bass. Wayne Smith Jr. on the drums. My name is Darryl Yokley. We hope you enjoyed these last two tunes. Thank you so much. Zaccai Curtis on the piano, Luques Curtis on the bass, Whitworth Combo on the drums. My name is Darryl Yokley. Thank you so much, Spokane. Thank you.